Fascinating Nouns Extra.
Now, what we have in front of us right now is a very common mushroom. You said this mushroom is found in parks all over the United States?
All parks on the West Coast. It is a very common mushroom from Northern California up into British Columbia. Very common.
So it's not illegal for this to be in parks, but this is...
The fungus is apparently not breaking any law by being there.
That is incredible. What are these mushrooms?
So this is the really famous, infamous, dangerous... psilocybe mushroom. This is psilocybe cyanescens.
This is the psilocybin mushroom.
Yeah, it's a magic mushroom.
So this is what they actually look like, and as you can see, they're not anything like the toadstools that appear in Super Mario Brothers.
No,
they're very kind of unassuming, kind of boring looking mushrooms.
They are. They're not much to look at. They are very, you know, very potent as far as the active compound that can affect your mind and cause hallucinations and things like that. And again, I have to point out, they are extremely illegal to have. You shouldn't possess these because you could be arrested. Why? You know, you're probably wondering why I have them. I have them because I collected them for someone that wants them for a museum collection, and they'll be sent there.
You're a scientist.
Yeah, sure.
You're a scientist. Now, what are the two types right here? Two different species, correct?
Nope, these are both...
Oh, genus, I mean.
They're actually both psilocybe cyanescens. It's just that one was collected in California and one was collected in British Columbia. So we have aliens and we have natives.
Oh, okay.
And, you know, I'm all about the inclusiveness.
Bringing them together. Yeah. So now, what are the differences between these two? What is this guy?
So they're just
the way they look. So this is a flat cap?
So this mushroom, the common name, you know, a lot of mushrooms don't have common names, but people that collect these things to eat for psychedelic purposes, they're called wavy caps, and you can see that one you're holding is kind of like a wavy looking little hat. And believe it or not, but this is one of the larger species of psilocybe, you know, magic mushrooms. They're usually pretty small, and people get poisoned all the time by thinking they're collecting magic mushrooms in the wild, but, you know, they're picking other brown mushrooms. I mean,
sure.
You see, they look like a lot of different mushrooms.
Yeah, it looks absolutely completely average.
Yeah.
Well, wonderful. Thank you. So let's ship these off before anyone comes and raise the house.
Yes, the cops.